Insect species that are active during the daytime when light is abundant have photopic ommatidia in their compound eyes. The photopic ommatidium was earlier called an apposition ommatidium because the base of the crystalline cone is in direct contact, or as it were, in apposition to the rhabdome. In photopic ommatidia, incoming light is focused on the base of the crystalline cone and directly onto the rhabdome, the light-sensitive sensory region of the retinula cells. Light rays that enter the corneal lens at angles are absorbed by screening pigments located in the cytoplasm of the pigment cells that surround photopic ommatidia. The importance of the screening pigments is seen best from the perspective of the retina. The screening pigments prevent light entering at angles through one ommatidial lens from activating the rhabdome in adjacent ommatidia of the retina. Light entering the corneal lens of an ommatidium stays within that ommatidium. In photopic eyes, each ommatidium serves as an individual visual unit for viewing only that portion of the visual scene that is directly in line with the ommatidium's position within the compound eye. Next, we will compare the structure and function of the photopic eye of day-active insect species to the eye of night-active insect species.